Hi, my name is Vineet Nair. I'm the CEO of HCL Technologies. I had put out a question on my way to the World Economic Forum Davos on your vision on new models of transformation which the world should adopt. Across Twitter, Facebook, and my blog, we got about 300 very interesting responses. As I had done in the past, all these responses added a new dimension to my thinking, which I converted into a blog which I wrote for Fortune in US and Times of India in India. Interestingly, as you crowdsource ideas, what has come out very clearly is there are multiple dimensions of thinking of the same problem. Each one of us looks at the problem from different sides, but interestingly, the Gen Y, which is the large participation we saw in today's tweet in Facebook, were approaching the whole problem from a solution intention, one step at a time. It was a very difficult job for us to look at all the responses and judge them because each one of them were good in their own rights. However, I took the help of my colleagues and looked at the practicality of the ideas, the uniqueness of the ideas, the implementability of the ideas, and seeing if we can try and rate them. And here is the list of things which we really, really liked. And the winners on the Facebook is Ankit Ashok Agarwal from India, Joan Lokak from Philippines, Claudia Lobernik from Belgium, Jane Laus McDom from Manchester. On the Twitter, we saw Rajesh Thukral, Karan Sachdev, Prakash Dogra, and David Lapin win the top four prizes. We also put this question on the HCL meme site, which is the internal site for HCL. And the winners there is Chandrasekhar Singh from Bangalore, Radhakrishnan Moluru from Hyderabad, Subhankar Bhattacharya from US, Kapil Nohra from Noida, and Prabhudas Subramaniam from Chennai. So thank you so much for your participation. I really got enriched by your ideas, and keep helping shaping the world with your ideas. Thank you.